Well, friend, welcome back. Got one, third train coming. So it's kind of cool. Usually when I've been down here, if there's been a train, there's only been one. Oh, I got away from the engineer, the conductor. There's one, two, three, four, and five engines. So this is probably going to be a longer one, folks. I'm going to try to catch it all for you. I'm not sure how much memory I have or storage left I have on this phone, but I will do my best to get as much of this train for you guys as I can. Be quite a bit longer train today, or this one anyways. Yeah, it looks like from what I can see, it's a pretty good long train here, folks. Yeah, by the looks of it, it's a pretty long and heavy train. It looks like it's got a seventh engine, or I'm sorry, not a seventh, a sixth engine, helper engine. And that is it. There's the huge. What? I guess they need to be, though. As you can tell, this train is picking up speed here. Oh, I think I see the end of the train here, guys, coming up here momentarily. There's the end of this train, guys. Right there. That flatbed looking car, right there. Way cool. Train number 3. All right, guys, have a great day.